should be okay, chat, because Twitch said that if, like, something pops up on your screen now, as long as you, like, end the stream and delete the VOD and delete the clips, then you're fine. So, it should be okay.